What's going on, YouTube? It's me again. Good old Mr. Freeman. Mr. Freeman 23. It's gonna be number part 6. Yeah, gonna be part 6. I hope you all enjoyed the last video. So yeah, we just got to a new section of this area. So now we got to raise this thing. Right, so we gotta put this. Pretty much the same mechanic as the little floating buoys, if you guys remembered. Oh, it's a zombie. He actually scared me. I'm gonna find more cinder blocks, but I don't see any more. Get up there. Yes. Da 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 da. Okay, we're gonna retry that again, but instead of just doing it straight up, I'm actually gonna go from a distance this time. Maybe that'll be better. Yeah, there we go. Onward, noble steed. Oh yes, I forget.
Hey, you're Freeman, aren't you?
That's my name.
See with my own eyes, Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Yes, sir. Oh yeah, we get something cool attached to our airboat here.
We're just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Gordings. Okay, greetings to you, Mr. Vorgon. Gordings, what? I don't know what's wrong with my brain.
I'll show you what you're up against.
Okie dokie. Mm-hmm.
Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here. A stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward.
Wonderful.
He's just finishing up now. Go on out.
Thanks, bro. Oh, looky there.
There we are. That gun came off from the same hunter choppers that you're up against.
Oh, yeah.
Take that chopper down. You should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman who accept this weapon will suffer greatly in the road ahead.
Farewell, Dr. Freeman.
Farewell. I gotta say, I love the Vortigaunts. Yeah! I love the Vortigaunts. They're so freaking cool in this game. They're much friendlier, too. Second, go offline real quick. Okay. I don't know if we see the helicopter later on. Don't think we do, but we'll find out.
Thank you.
Yeah, they trap us, that's right. Oh, come on, get it. There we go. I had to turn my stupid thing the right way around. Say goodbye, Mr. Combine. Oh shit. That part's too fun. Way too fun. Boy. Rip those guys. I almost got snagged. Dead end. Probably ammo and stuff, but eh. Get out of my way, Mr. Tire. There we go. Oh, I missed it. Oh, let's go back. Ooh, it's dark in here. Almost got snagged by them. Snark. I think that's what they're called. Ow, I just ran into that fire. Oh boy. I don't know where my last save was, so we're just gonna Rambo it with 15 HP. Because we're Gordon Freeman and we don't care. Ah, there's probably some health in here. Yeah, but we do a little quick save there so we don't lose it. Okay, onward we go. Ow. Don't lose the health, he says. I don't think I need to destroy these guys, but we're going to anyway. Because they annoy the shit out of me. Now we can focus in peace. Okay, I might have to get out for this bit. I don't remember. Oh no, I think there's an opening down at the other end. As I've said before, I've not played this game in some time, so knowing the locations of everything is not newish, but, you know. Go through here. Oh man, I honestly don't remember, guys. You have to bear in mind, you have to bear with me for a sec. We will figure this out together. know we can't just smash through it. Yeah, I'm missing something, obviously. Well, yeah, I don't, Let's see. Hold on, guys. We'll get this figured out. As I said, I don't... Ah, okay. So we are supposed to go through here. Fucking nailed it. Knew that the whole time. I'm just making sure you guys were, you know, paying attention. Okay, let's do this again. Ow. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Alley-oop. Quick save, so I'm gonna do that again. There we go. Ooh, boy. Video will probably make a little bit longer than normal just because of that horrible gameplay for me trying to get to the damn thing. There we go. Wow, this part was a little easier than normal. Jesus Christ. Oh, it went right on top of me. Ah, you prick. There we go. Okay. Whew. Jump over that. Hold on, let's see. Again, trying to remember to get my bearings with this. I don't think we jumped through that yet. I think we gotta go up to there and, like, disable it or whatever. Ah, yeah, we gotta shoot the ladder, I think. No? Shoot the ladder? Shit. Bear with me, guys. Ah, here we go. As I said, we'll make this video a little longer because of this having to, you know, find this crap. Okay. Actually, can we go up there with this thing instead? Kobe! I think for this bit, we have to get out of the airboat. Look at all these grenades. I need to turn down my volume because it's super loud. I'm gonna do a cheeky quick save. I wonder if it was just ammo and stuff in here. Yeah, it was just ammo. Okay. Let's go back and get our airboat. There we go. Donk. Trying to be as slow as possible so I don't fall off the frickin' building. Yeah, okay, so now we can go down here. And we put that ladder down so in case we have to go back up. Ladders are in case you leave your airboat down there, but, you know, we're all badass and stuff, so we drove it up here instead. And now we Evel Knievel this. Barely. Stunt jump failed. What it most likely would say. And we've made it, ladies and gentlemen, to Black Mesa East. It is fairly bright, and I don't know why. That's really weird that it looks like that. Alrighty. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I know that you want to see more, but guess what? It's going to have to wait till the next part. So that's going to do it for part 6. I think it's 6. Yeah, I think it's part 6. We'll find out. So yeah, that's going to do it for part 6. I appreciate you guys for watching it. As always, if you have any concerns, questions, put them in the comments below. And I will do my best to get to them. Give me a subscribe if you would like to. It's not necessary. Again, I'm just doing YouTube for fun. You know, as I've said in previous videos, so, give it a like if you want, share it with your friends, your Discords, what have you. So, as always, guys, that's gonna do it for me, and I will see you guys in the next one.